between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and one of the best in the bantamweight division, Dominic Cruz. Our tale of the tape, Conor McGregor, Dominic Cruz. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cruz. Black trunks for the champion.
Wow!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Back up to his feet.
That's a big hook.
Oh, he caught him early. Huge kick to the head lands.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, my! Big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
With a good left hook. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. And again he connects.
Trying to get a single.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Oh, he caught him.
Good left hand by McGregor.
Nicely done.
There's
huge
a big
left,
shot.
Left hand. And he connects with the knee.
Big straight punch.
What a huge right hand.
Whoa! Oh, nailed him.
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him. Him with that spinning back fist.
What a jab.
Vicious shot to the body.
Swing and a miss.
Oh! What an exchange!
Giddy gets back on his feet.
Look at that, right to the top.
Combination by the champion.
Very nicely done.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, beautiful hook.
Big combination. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Man, the champion landed some big shots in that round. It looked for a second like the fight was going to be over, like he would leave once again with his belt. Instead, the battle continues.
Here's a nasty kick to the body. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Second round.
Just like we saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better.
Oh!
Punches here.
Oh, he hits him! Oh, my! Just like that!
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's look at that again from another angle. Check it out here. Boom! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout and...
McGregor remains the UFC featherweight champion.